stop telling me he's your friend. Friend don't write that kind of review. All these other papers panning me, I could expect that. But for the Inquirer to run a thing like that, spoiling my whole debut. Come in.
I'll get it.
Friend. Not the kind of friends I know. But of course, I'm not high class like you, and I never went to any swell school.
That'll be enough, Susan.
Yes?
Mr. Leland, sir.
Leland?
Jed Leland?
He wanted me to make sure that you got this personally.
Thanks, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is that something from him? Charlie! As for you, you ought to have your head examined. Sending him a letter telling him he's fired with a $25,000 check in it. What kind of firing do you call that? You did send him a check for $25,000, didn't you?
Yes. I sent him a check for $25,000.
What's that?
Declaration of Principles.
What?
Hmm?
What is it?
An antique.
You're awful funny, aren't you? Well, I can tell you one thing. You're not going to keep on being funny about, and that's my saying. I'm through. I never wanted to in the first place.
You'll continue with your singing, Susan. I don't propose to have myself made ridiculous.
You don't propose to have yourself made ridiculous? What about me? I'm the one that's got to do the singing. I'm the one that gets the raspberries. Why don't you let me alone?
My reasons satisfy me, Susan. You seem unable to understand them. I will not tell them to you again. You will continue with your singing.